good time, bad time. Retail, there's gonna be like 10,000 people at your building running at you with a freaking pickaxe trying to rape you. That's why I'm making. Oh my god, hop off! It wouldn't break! This is what I mean, bro. This is what I mean. As soon as you land, there's one kid spamming you, and then there's gonna be a kid throwing dynamite at you from like 10,000 miles away. And then the kid comes through a plane, rushes through half of the house, jumps out, and then pulls out a blue pump on you, like. For so long.
I was eating. It took me so long to eat. I take forever to eat.
And that's not a good thing. Can you stop ear raping? That's what I meant to say. What are you listening to? I feel like it's gonna be something gay. What are you listening to?
I'm just watching Friends. Trivia.
What?
Trivia. I'm watching Friends.
I don't know what that is.
Yeah, it's just a really good video.
Such a wild west you might know without six shooters. I just realized, are six shooters still in the game or did they take them off? God, please come. It wouldn't be my dream if nobody came playing that. Nobody came to Pleasant, actually. Oh. casino.
He's my friend. I'll be right back. Okay.
All right, man. Nobody here. What, does he have autism or something? How is the, how do you not know if your friend has like a disability? Don't you know him in real life?
Of my brother.
My ear hurts.
Of my brother. Oh, it's because of my brother. Okay.
Hold on. Can you quiet down a little bit? Because I kind of can't hear. And there's somebody in my house. I'm not telling you to shut up or anything. I just...
I kind of feel bad for him, honestly, dude. I just said okay.
What?
I feel bad for his people. Because it said because of his brother. You can talk.
Okay. Oh my god, there's a kid at my house. Hold on. Play a game, I guess. While you're waiting around. Ah, oh, kid, get mad. You're mad.
Would you kill him? BC, I can hear you. Alright, I'll be
right. Alright, Ben. I actually thought that kid was gonna destroy me. Saying that. And then this kid just beams me while I'm looking at the map. You're such a sweaty dude. God.
Wait, what kind of game was this?
It was an Ice King. Oh my god. He's just trying to flex. You're so annoying.
But don't go into game chat.
No.
No, I can hear you, but when I talk, I'm too loud.
Invite him to the party.
Well, I don't know.
get the Lynx thing, the second version.
Dude, I can't invite him to the party. He's on my Epic game.
Alright. But you can hear us, right?
Yeah.
Alright, but
we can't hear him right now.
Is he good?
I don't know.
What did you just meet him?
No, I met him not 2 years ago. Fortnite was only out 2 years ago. 2 months ago?
On Fortnite?
Yeah, 2 months ago. I believe that's when I met him.
The other guy has him, Mark.
Dude, look, there's two of the same skins. There's right here, bro. The power cord and that. Dude,
everyone's crowding me. You look at me right now. Look at me. Look at me crowding me.
Lol. Oh my god.
Let's go to Tomato Temple.
You
said you. Alright, go into game chat. You wanna go into game chat?
No.
Alright, bet. Wait, is his brother, like, talking for him, or what? I'm kind of confused.
No. His brother isn't talking. He can't talk at all. He just going, like...
What, does he have autism?
Mm-hmm.
When you met him, did he talk?
Yes.
That's my blue pump. Then he doesn't have autism.
No, he did. The first time I met him, he did talk.
Yeah, so then he doesn't have...
No, I didn't see him at all.
Why? Like, what, is there something wrong with his mic?
No, I asked if his mic is broke.
So if you ask him a question like, so how was your day, does he respond? Oh my god. No, if you say how was your day, then he could say good or bad. And
okay. Is your day
going good? Let's go. Yeah, let's go.
Oh, we gotta think that.
I mean, you said he talked before, so maybe he doesn't. I'm pretty sure.
He talked before.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Yeah, but that was back in season.
So what, did he like stop talking since it's a different season?
No, that was back in season.
Yeah. It's 4, but hold on, I might cut off my stream right now. I've been streaming for 4 hours and I didn't even know. I hope y'all enjoyed the stream.
He doesn't know how to run.
I'll probably be streaming tomorrow.